Ian's up for the foul shot.
Right, the bottom of the